Alright, I'm trying to get this video out. I realize that the Gangstalkers are biolocators because they're implanted too, along with the cops. Okay? I'm saying this short and sweet because they hit my camera and they try to cut my transmission, my thoughts. So I was out and about getting gas and I realized on my way back a shitload of foot soldiers / Gangstalkers were out. And I realize these people are biolocators. And they're there to spy on you using passive-aggressive behavior. Because I've seen this out on my walks, how people give me a glare. And it's a biolocation thing in the eye. It's an ocular implant. Okay, it's used by Plantier Technologies, which is what the cops use. CIA, FBI, okay. And then what they do is they commit their crimes, and then they're able to cover it up, being part of the secret society club. Okay, this is how the cops do it, and this is how missing children go missing. This is how any crime can be committed. Because it's like I said, if you